services, sometimes they have, we have e-journals and e-books together in the collection and under the databases. We also have Brunayana digital collection, which are also, which is also accessible through the library portal. These are selected local collection, including manuscripts in past year exam papers, and including thesis, which you can access online. Okay. Now, to use the library collection, you need to have UPD card. Okay. This is an example of a UPD card. There's no picture, just a dummy there. The UPD card is actually prepared by ICTC. This is multi usage, which you can use also for, to use for the library collection. And you can go to the library first, to the main counter, to activate your account, library account. So we'll provide you with an ID and password. Whenever you want to access or find out whatever you have borrowed, or maybe you want to know how much you have, you owe the library, maybe some fines, whatever, you will use this ID and password using the online library, online public access catalog. And then to register to the library portal, you must do this. Although you know you already have your ID and password for the library online catalog, but the library portal, you must have your own ID and password again, because the library portal is not public, for public use, so we require you to register your ID and password. Okay, so remember that. Just some information regarding library fines and other penalties. This is for your information as well. For every item, when you return later than one day, maybe overdue item, for each item will be 20 cents per day. For red spot collection, will be 40 cents per hour, because you only you can borrow this red spot for 2 hours only. So if you are overdue, you will pay for 40 cents per hour. Any recall items, for example, if the books you borrowed and somebody wants the book to be returned on time so that they can borrow the book later on, and when you don't return the books on time, you'll be penalized 40 cents per day. And for room usage, if you use more than the expected time, the penalty will be $2.50 per hour. Any loss or damaged item, the actual price will be times 2, double the price up. So that's the penalty. Any loss of UPD card, you have to pay $20 to replace it. Okay, but you need to report to the police and ICTC about the loss. Okay. Next is the our services. The main counter on the ground floor, where you will ask about membership or anything about your loan transaction. This is will be at the main counter ground floor. Our research and information desk, which is also on the ground floor. This is where your focal point to request for assistance from the library staff. The acting chief librarian just now mentioned, the staff at the research and information desk are actually approachable for you to request or ask any assistance regarding your assignment or your research. If you can't find anything in the library, or you don't know how to use the databases or any electronic resources we have in the library, you can request assistance from the research and information desk staff. And then we have the Brunei Studies Collection Desk, which looks after our local collection and all the theses, manuscripts, and other red books. Sometimes for the closed access collection, you need to fill in the form where you give the librarian at the